Footprints from the crime scene match yours.
You have to believe me. I did not do what they said I did.
Escape. A cross-country manhunt. No one had seen anything like it.
I have.
All right, gentlemen, we're going to divide up and search every house, hospital, hotel, back road, and backwater for Mr. Mark J. Roberts.
Yes!
For Sam Girard and his team of U.S. Marshals.
You ever make a fugitive arrest before?
Yeah, but how about you?
Nothing is what it seems.
I gotta find out who the hell Mark Roberts really is.
Ex-U.S. Marines Special Forces, ex-CIA Black Ops.
All right, heads up.
No one can be trusted.
I got set up from the word go.
This is a ruthless killer who committed murder in cold blood.
Because this time, the fugitive they're chasing...
Give me a hand.
I'd like to listen to you explain why your ruthless assassin keeps going out of his way to let people live.
...is a government spy who knows too much.
You're the great Sam Girard.
Yes, I am.
And you always have to win.
Yes, I do.
Get out from there and face me!
Can't! Gonna have to shoot me!
Hold it!
Can't be caught!
Turn around!
Kill him?
Come on.
Still at large. He's armed. He's dangerous. What do you intend to do?
Catch him.
Into what turns out to be a river at the bottom of the embankment. And the fifth act is the plane upside down in the river, starting to sink, and Tommy Lee Jones taking control of the rescue attempt to get the prisoners out of the plane before it sinks and they all drown. The end of the fifth act being that the Wesley Snipes character escapes from the sinking plane, who then turns into the man he has to chase for the rest of the movie.